Well, it goes, guys, boys, guys, hello, how are you doing? Glad that you come back. This is my channel, Cover2Cover, and what I do generally is I take a song that I like, and I find a cover that I like, or a cover that's different enough, and to react to them. Now, this one comes from my son, Dominic, my oldest son, and he is suggested to do Tame Impala, Let It Happen, and then do a cover by Meg Mack, I believe, of the same song, and I'm going to do that. And so I don't know anything about either one of these bands or people, so you're going to get true reaction to both of these. My daughter listened to Tame Impala, I believe, maybe even before Dom came into my life. I'm not sure. But I do know that I'm excited about doing this. I'm excited about doing it for Dominic. And here you go, bud. Tame Impala, Let It Happen.
Oh,
Okay, so there's that. And now we're gonna do Meg Mack doing the same song. Again, this is from my son Dominic, and here we go. I have a lot to say about that first video, but I'll wait until we're done with this video. This once, but I loved the harmonies. Harmonies were amazing.
Let it happen. Let it happen. It's gonna feel so good. Let it happen. Let it happen. All this running around, trying to cover my shadow. An ocean growing inside. All the others.
Out of here. Give me a second. All right, so So I almost decided to do the Tame Impala live version of the song, and because this is a live version, but I'm glad I didn't, because the Tame Impala song of the video, the words are a little hard to hear, to be honest with you. I don't know if they're older or just, you know, maybe her accent. But having the video follow along with the words on the first one really helped me, because as I listened to her singing, could pick out the words she was saying. It basically, the video is following along directly with the song, right? So the guy's, he dies, obviously, or he is dying. He's having a heart attack in the airport. He's rushing to the airport to get there. And the whole song is about, you know, got to get on the plane, got to get on the train, got to do this and that and this and that, right? And it kills him eventually, because you see him flying up into heaven. And I mean, it's genius. And I will tell you that for years and years, I did that for a long time. For the last, probably the last 9 out of 10 years, that's what I did. I would jump on a plane. I'd rush out to see a customer. I'd see a couple of customers in the area, you know, so getting on buses, getting on trains, getting rental cars, then right back on the airplane, right back home, and then the next. And Sue can tell you that's what I did for a long, long time. And, of course, I don't have any heart problems, and, you know, knock on wood, thank God, I don't. But I can see how, you know, just the video I was looking at, I was going, man. And you saw me grimacing a couple of times, for sure, because I'm at that age. Actually, I'm older than that age, a good bit older than he is, probably. But I'm at the age where heart attack's not out of the question. My grandfather on my mother's side had a heart attack when he was, it was in 76 or 78, so I don't know how old he was then, but he was in his early 70s, I think, when that happened. So, you know, they certainly have some heart attack issues in the family. But I saw him fall down. I saw his face, and I was like, oh, that's a little too close to home. Let me switch and go back to this Meg Mack cover. Loved it. Loved their voices. Amazing. Loved the harmonies. The band was great. It was a much more scaled down version, in my opinion, even though there's more people, and it's instrumentated, whatever the word is I'm looking for. I don't know the word exactly that I'm looking for, except to say that it's very good. And I will go back and watch the Tame Impala video again, and this one again as well. I won't react to it again, but I want to listen to it both again, especially the Tame Impala, so I can really kind of understand exactly what's going on. I think I know what's happening, but I'm not sure. But again, Dominic, thank you for this. That was fantastic. And maybe did you send that to me for a, was that a message? I'm just teasing him, he knows. All right, guys, thank you very much, and we'll see you again. Actually, I did want to say, if you like this video, hit like. If you like the channel, hit subscribe. Share this video, hit the notification bell, and please comment down below. And now I am signing off.